Hi, I'm Michael with Pride Roofing.
I'm Little Alex.
Have you been affected by wind, hail, and tornadoes on the North Shore? Well, we're here to help.
Insurance claim, no problem.
We also have a new franchise location in New Orleans. Remember to call us at 855-PRIDE-16.
Herman Lathers is the band director for Independence High School, which has quite a tradition of excellence in marching bands, if I say so myself. And you're out here at Sonic performing for these people on hand for Dr. Pepper Day. Well received, a big party atmosphere, and the band's part of it. What makes this tradition of excellence that endures for Independence High School's marching band?
Well, it started as a member of the band. I marched from 85 to 89. I'm a graduate and alumni of Independence. And I left and went to college and came back in 97 and started the band and got the band from Miss Como. And I taught there for 10 years to 2007. Left and went back to Bill Hood for a few years. I canceled the program in 18. I did a community band for a few years. And then 21, the school board called and said they wanted to bring the band back. And I just brought it back.
It's getting harder and harder to keep a band on the field because it's more expensive. There's the upkeep of the uniforms. There's travel if they go to parades and away games. Plus, a lot of kids are not going into band.
Well, the new age with the new music and the new style and everything that we do, it's a real good recruiting tool for the kids. And as you can see, we got one of the bigger groups in the parish, and we're constantly growing every day. And now that I got the middle school, we're going to be even bigger.
Well, and when you go to a ball game, the halftime show, that's part of the whole experience.
Yes, sir. We've been marching on the field doing halftime for about 3 years now. One of the only groups in the parish, actually, that does so.
Well, that's an accomplishment, especially for a small school like Independence. You know, Independence used to be a lot bigger, and such a challenge to get enough kids to even have a band. At some schools like Hammond for a while, they had grown-ups coming back to keep the band going.
Absolutely. We did that here as well in 18. We did a community band. But now, you know, the kids' participation is up. The buzz is there, and we have any problem with numbers now. They're constantly growing.
How do you keep up with the money for the instruments and the uniforms and the upkeep and the travel expenses?
Well, we have a concession stand at the visitor side at the away games and at the home games. We're on the away side. That, and then when Mardi Gras comes around, we do a lot of Mardi Gras parades, and this will be our first year participating in 7 to 10 Mardi Gras parades, and that's where the majority of the funding that we raise come from.
So much music can be put out on a keyboard now, on a computer. How do you recruit? What do you say is good about participating in band?
Well, being a musician myself, as well as the band with keyboard, and I'm also a music producer as well, you just show them the journey that the music takes you on. And from there, you start there. And their excitement, and every kid in the band, they have to tell me what their favorite song is. And that's how I keep them motivated. Because if they get to play their favorite, they keep that fire all the whole while.
So tell us something about Independence that most people wouldn't know.
We're just a small town, but we got big hearts. We give your shirts off our back, and we just have that tiger pride.
What else do you want to share with
you? Outside of that, man, look, love my principal. Dr. Sanders has been a great support system for us, the board, and everybody that supports the kids.
Hi, I'm Michael with Pride Roofing.
I'm Little Alex.
Have you been affected by wind, hail, and tornadoes on the North Shore? Well, we're here to help.
Insurance claim, no problem.
We also have a new franchise location in New Orleans.
We don't build projects, we build memories.
But you know Pride Roofing is the official roofer at TigerBait.com.
In fact, notify TigerBait and we'll give you a free roof inspection. And on top of that, you get a free year subscription. Remember to call us at 855-PRIDE-16.